hope you are having a wonderful day today. I wasn't too sure if I was gonna do Vlogmas. I've never done it actually, to be very honest. But then I said, okay, why not? I honestly didn't have anything planned and I thought maybe I can just pick up the camera and see what happens and whatnot. If something shows up that's nice, that's great and I can share it to you. And if not, well, that's okay. It's not the end of the world. Ta-da! I completely murdered door number three. Aww. So I'm planting these trees, these seeds. This is pine, and this is how do you say balut? It's open for anyone who wants to adopt a tree. So text me, buzz me, write me. I am thinking of checking this event. And then go to Beirut Chants and check out this concert by the Lebanese School of Blind and Deaf Choir. I'm very sure there's going to be a lot of traffic, but or at least a lot of people attending. I'm going to try to make it. I can't wait. Checking out l'atelier du chocolat. They actually have really good truffles and good chocolate. I really recommend the truffles. Well, if you like truffles, of course. Now I'm gonna head to All Saints Church to check out one of the concerts from the program of Beirut Chants. The concert is for the deaf and blind choir. And I hope that I still have time to get there on time, because usually I think they are always full and their concerts are really nice. So yellow, come with me. Okay, I just arrived to the church and actually I'm so surprised. It's a place where I never thought I would find a small old church. It's surrounded by modern buildings and hotels. I'll show you. Yeah, let's get out of the car. This is the program. Every day you're having a church. People, groups, bands, orchestras playing. Until the 23rd. Let's go in.
Stand, open, Thank you. Yeah.
Okay, just finished the concert and it was very emotional to say the least. I would be lying if I wouldn't say I teared up. A lot of people have. So for those who know me that I cry a lot, I am emotional. It was truly a beautiful concert and exactly what I needed to end up my day and to finish up the day as a whole. So, let's wait for Speed Racer to pass. Good. So I was saying, it's the best way to end up the day, and now I'm gonna head back home and rest and prepare for a fresh start of a week. I'll see you very soon, guys. Bye, good night.